Welcome
to Vlogmas
Day. Nathan, loud, please.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day number 1.
Tomorrow's Christmas. Show us the bag. It says, the night before Christmas. Okay, it's Ben's turn. Ben's turn.
Why are you looking at me like that?
What does it say?
Read the night before Christmas book before bed.
Okay. We have a recordable one. All right, guys, so it is now 11 a.m. I picked up the kids just a few minutes ago. I got back. They were at Mimi's house, as you probably know if you saw yesterday's vlog. So, Daddy is here making schmelz. Yucky, stinky schmelz. But it's not been too bad in the house. I think if after this we open up some windows or I do my wax burner. So I'm in the process of mopping up the floor. We gotta go move Teddy's bed back. He's in his outfit again. He looks so cute. He doesn't like the hood. That's all right. So we'll take you along with our Christmas Eve. Hi guys. Look what we got on Christmas Eve. It's snowing a little bit. It's so nice. They're not saying a lot. They're just saying flurries and then turn to rain later. So, but it's nice to see as we're getting ready, having a little white Christmas. So it's now just about 12. I made the kids, they wanted peanut butter and fluff, peanut butter and jelly, and Daddy's having one. I had the last of the turkey, having a lunch, listening to Christmas music. So we'll catch with you later. All right guys, it is now 12:30 and I think we're done for now in the kitchen. Did you mop up the floor?
No.
All right, so we just gotta mop the floor in that area where we were cooking. We've done dishes. We've got stuff ready to go to put stuff in later on. Like, I wanna get, oh, I gotta make sandwiches. I could do that, make up sandwiches. So yeah, maybe I'll go do that. I'm gonna sit and rest my feet because I was on my feet a lot again. And maybe I'll stop, oh, actually I'll be sitting at the kitchen table. I got the tuna salad made. The chicken salad was already bought made. So I just gotta make them into the little, the Hawaiian rolls. Put them on the platter, wrap it up with saran wrap, and then I think me and Steven will go put them down in the garage. If it's one or two platters, I'm not sure yet. And hopefully it'll be one platter, like half and half I'll do. Oh, and I got little thingies to put what they are. I'll stick them in, like, on the top, and that way they'll know each side what it is, tuna and chicken salad.
Sit on your feet. Lean forward, put the other light on. There we go. Hey guys, I am, Carl and Emma's here. Ben's putting on his hair gel.
Putting on my?
Your hair gel, I said. Just lay it down. Alright, come on! Do I slide into your shirt? Put it in your hair. My lord. You got enough?
Yeah.
Alright, wash your hands.
Summer.
I got silly kid. Christmas Eve.
Yes,
it is. What time is it now? It is about 3:20, and we gotta leave here at 3:20. Cause Mass is before, and we're only around the corner, but it's gonna fill up fast. Cause you know, Christmas Eve. But that one did good. Alright, stay still. You go around your feet. you gotta do like a little bit of hair, because you want it like thick hair. That could be it too, I'm not used to. I never had this thick of hair. Push forward. I got like no room. And I was trying not to have to put music to this. Can you be done washing your hands? Dry your hands and fix your hair. All right, don't get us wet. It is hot, yeah, I know.
Oh, it's not burning
your. No, it's not. Damn, that one did a little bit better. Let's do some of the hair. Push over, please. Share the bathroom. Talking to him.
Ma, use his.
So I'm in a Christmas shirt. I got my pants on that I'm wearing, but I'm just in a Christmas t-shirt because it would be too hot to put on my sweater and do all this. So at the end, I'll put on my sweater, figure out my earrings. Emma's going to pick her earrings. I got a bunch on clearance the other day. No, what are you doing? Did you ask? Have Daddy put that on you.
Okay.
A lot will be too much and we'll be puking. So this curling wand, I saw on Amazon, I think it was. And my mom and dad got it for Emma for her birthday.
It already dried, my God.
Well, then put a
little. It's hot, Benda. I think you're good.
All right, careful.
I do horrible at it.
Oh gosh, he's spraying me.
He's spraying the camera.
Oh, don't spray the camera. Alright, I gotta. Okay, I'm gonna get out.
I got beef in my teeth.
Her hair is very thick, and I'm not used to that. I don't have thick hair. She takes after her dad's family. Oh, goodness. And so I had to remember to put only a little bit on the wand at a time, and give it a good amount of time too.
That's actually really good.
I wonder who's gonna be the father.
I know, because there's the upstairs and the downstairs. It'd be nice if we have the deacon. I like him.
Me too.
Oh, not the deacon. Well,
I like the deacon a lot.
Dude, I don't think he watches. I don't think so. I mean, he's married too, but.
But he could be doing it private.
All right, stand up nice. Let me see.
Editing. Mom's editing all our sound in this, and I you
now this.
All right, don't dance.
Jingle horse. I like this little stuff right here.
Check out this. This is a reversible dress. Flip it up and show them what's underneath. It's what, green?
No.
Not green. Oh no, gray. With red
hearts,
some
gloves,
pink like snowflakes, and then white
and
reindeers.
Gloves, and gloves.
Gloves? Oh, mittens. Yeah, red mittens. Cute.
We're pretty.
All right, put it down.
No, wait, is that really the heart?
So she wants to wear this side.
I'm gonna wear this whole day.
The whole night?
Yeah.
Obviously.
So crazy.
All right, let's do right here and then.
Can I put spray gel? Like the
spray? Hairspray?
Yeah. Hairspray. This is right there. Why can't I say it? Make spray gel.
Not gel. Hairspray? No.
I know.
Alright, hit. Stop. Alright, guys. I'm in my sweater. What do you think? Just like a red sweater with that on top. Very comfy, very comfy. I got it on sale at Kohl's. It was originally $70 and I got it for $30. And then I'm just in my black slacks that I usually wear for, like, you know, going to work. And then my mom gave me a few pairs of shoes. So I'm wearing these black ones. They're like a teeny, teeny heel with a little bow on the side. And there's Teddy. We got him a shirt. Yeah, you saw him in yesterday's vlog. Hey, Teddy. Hey. Hey.
He's not looking. He's looking outside at the front. So it's almost 3 o'clock and we're gonna be leaving in like 20 minutes to go to church. So when we get back, I'll try to vlog as much as I can. The family doesn't mind too much. My mom hates to be on video, but we'll get her. We'll get everybody. Harmony, Emma's best friend, should be stopping by with her mom and dad too, and which stinks her present hasn't come in yet. I'm hoping someday this week. What's today? Today's Monday. So hopefully like Wednesday or Thursday. But they don't mind. They say don't worry whenever it comes in and they'll exchange gifts. So we'll talk to you later.
They said you can play till Uncle Matt comes, then you have to leave.
So we just got here. Setting up all the food. It's 5:15. They got pajamas from the elves. Look, you got some from the elves? Wow! Just matching! Careful with your juice, Em.
Get Uncle Matt from home.
Okay. I think he was in the bathroom. I think he just came out. Let's go see. Yeah. He's wanting you.
I know.
Oh, I gotta plug in our lights. Okay.
Well, Matt's very popular.
I know, huh? Look at that. Oh, we gotta take a picture. We should do that before we all eat.
You know what?
Here's our food.
I think a lot of people aren't.
These are tuna and chicken salad. Got our shrimp. Mimi made the eggs. Got the pickles. And then we got some more hors d'oeuvres over here. Isn't it nice? We had on last night when it was just me and Seaman. Mom brought this. I got a cheese dish here, the cheese ball.
Oh my God.
She's not coming home till February.
Oh.
She's in Florida.
His auntie and uncle.
Together with me after.
Teddy.
After the holidays.
Hi, my papa.
Teddy. Yes, Uncle Matt.
We've been out since like 5, you figure.
Is that the only
Papa's here.
Uncle Matt here.
Say hi, Papa. Ooh, Emma's getting in the way.
Hi there.
Hello, Papa John.
Yeah, wow.
He ate, drank a whole beer.
You couldn't play hockey.
Who's addicted? Oh, okay, not me. To a phone?
Alright.
Uh-oh. Say hi, Norny.
Hi.
Merry Christmas. It's Norny.
Mimi, Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas. Mimi hates to be on the video.
That's a ditto lady.
It's everybody.
Oh,
see my tree? I got lots of compliments on my Santa Claus up there. I gotta make sure it doesn't get stolen. I gotta make sure my Santa doesn't get stolen tonight. Someone might want it. I have to help him open it.
That's why
Teddy!
Where is
it?
He's up there with
I don't say nothing.
Oh.
Mom, first.
Oh, the phone's ringing.
Oh,
oh, it's 800.
Dad.
For me? From Ben?
You have to take one at a time.
But I'm opening mine from Ben.
I think they're just short. He's open already.
It's hard with one hand.
He's opening up.
Oh, it's jewelry. Beautiful. Why, she didn't see it?
That's what she did.
Oh, she did. I was gonna say. Look what I got from Ben.
Oh, he's so
Daddy.
I saw yours. Daddy got a hat. From who's that from?
Emma Cadence.
Emma, open this.
All right, Emma's opening hers.
Does it fit you, Daddy?
Who's that from, Emma?
Ben. Nice.
But Ben.
All right, Ben.
Ben's a good shopper.
From to Emma.
What is it?
It's unicorn nightlight.
Cute. A unicorn nightlight.
Oh, she loves unicorn.
LED. All right, this is from Emma.
Uncle Walter.
Yeah, hang on.
Oh my God, I'm in such pain.
You got a mailbox. You were right.
It's getting worse.
Oh, and another box. Ooh, with some candy. That's it?
No.
No, keep going.
Oh my goodness. What did she do?
Shh. Open it up.
It wasn't my idea. It was yours.
Wait a minute, Mommy.
Mimi. Open it up, Benjamin.
Why
are Please, you'll break it.
It's taking you so long.
Now it's a bag. Oh my goodness.
Opening presents isn't that hard, then. If this is what you.
Remember, she said it's just a joke.
For you, Mommy.
Remember, she said it's just a joke. Because now you're 10. Oh my God. I did this to Daddy
really
one time.
It's another one of those.
Oh, it's an egg.
Finally, huh?
Careful, there's presents in here. Presents over here.
Wrap
me. Two more. Let's see. What do I got from Emma? Holy shoot to mama. That's a lot of tape.
Oh yeah, I've been.
Hold the camera. Was it a pin?
Yeah.
It's like the rose from Beauty and the Beast.
No.
Look how pretty my pin.
Oh, let me see. It's like a rose pin.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
All right, Dad.
Have it here.
Dad.
Oh, my goodness.
I hope you like it.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Teddy, you got some too in a minute.
Because we won the. Can I open it for him?
Oh, that's very nice, Emma. Benjamin.
Benjamin.
What is it? Wow. It's the Red Sox.
It's the Red Sox necklace.
Because they won. Oh, got it in the Red Sox necklace.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Nice, Daddy.
So thoughtful.
A hat that's the number one dad and a
Teddy,
necklace.
Your toy. Ow.
Teddy's turn.
Let's see if Teddy can open it. Come on, Teddy. Open them up. Look, you like that one? Now wait.
I hope you really like it.
He's had it before too. We've gotten him and he ripped them. Another one, orange and green. Not even different colors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He likes it,
huh? So now you got two in case you rip one apart.
Yeah.
Or you lose one.
Wow, they actually like
under the tree?
Yeah.
Oh, we got one in our room.
I like it.
Yeah. All right, guys. So it is after 9. They're putting their reindeer food for the reindeers. And we just did a plate of cookies with some carrots for the reindeers. And some milk. Well, we did eggnog for Santa this year. I think he liked it last year. So they're wearing our pajamas. Let's see, Ben's over there. Let me show you my pajamas. Mine says, "Be nice, I know Santa." And
just
then I got the matching pants.
Just in case they
wear this. Yeah, they can see it good on the walkway because it'll be nighttime. So it's good to start some on the walkway. It's a good idea. All right, do it all around. You all set?
Yeah.
All right, and Ben's gonna finish. And we got lots of lights on our house, so he'll know just where to come.
I'm cool.
All right, go in.
I don't care.
Hurry, hurry.
I'm getting like every spot, maybe like home.
Hurry up though. All right, you. Come on. Sprinkle, sprinkle.
I'm going in.
All right. Woo! That was awesome.
At the end,
you went boop, boop, boop. All right. We're going to put them to bed. So, Emma, let's end it here. Thanks for watching our Vlogmas. What are we? Day number one. Because we have one more day till Christmas. Tomorrow it is. Right? So we'll see you tomorrow.